It's my birthday.
It's your birthday.
I just said that.
Woo! We're going to Whitefish, like Zena just said. We were going to go to Sandpoint, and that's where we told everyone we were going, but we changed our minds last minute and decided to go somewhere we've never been before. So now we're going to Whitefish, because we've never been there, and we like places we've never been. So, that's where we're headed.
Should be an adventure.
Maybe we'll find some hot springs, maybe we'll... I don't know. Maybe we'll find something cool.
Let's go with the flow.
Yeah. Alright, so here we go. Ta-ta for now.
Here we are on our Omen family adventure. We're about an hour to Whitefish, and we found what looks like an abandoned barn and house.
And a truck.
So we're gonna go check them out. There's always a tree. Listen to the wind. Rustle all the leaves. Oh, look, there's the bathroom. Like it's collapsing too.
Yeah. Mom, look at this.
What is it?
A rock thing.
Oh. Hang on, it can't focus on you. There you are. Here we are on our Omen family adventure. We made it to Whitefish. Ben and Zen are jumping on the bed. Jumping on papers. Here's our room for the next few days. Ta-ta for now. Here we are on our Omen family adventure.
Woo!
Day two. We are headed to Glacier National Park. We're gonna go check it out. Never been there.
Sounds cool.
Hopefully find the Trail of the Cedars and go see some big old cedar trees and see what else we can find. It's pretty cold out. I'm gonna see if I can turn it and show you everything's frosted over. But it's also beautiful. I got someone who loves me now. So we're gonna go check it out. Wish us luck. Ta-ta for now.
We're driving along the highway and we see an antique store sign. So we're gonna stop, but it's not open. But they have a V-dub outside, obviously not in great condition, but it looks just like my Lego set, almost even the same color. How cool is that? What you were looking for. I don't think it's a camper one like my Lego set. But still. What do you think?
Pretty cool. Beautiful.
I like things.
Look at how clear this water is.
Yeah, like they doing those things on TV. I love you, please love me. I'm not so bad.
And I love it. It is so definitely bad. Freezing.
Zena, where are we? And where else?
Montana.
Glacier National Park?
Yeah.
Hey, guess what? I love you.
Nice ice.
Nice ice. This is ice.
I found it right here. It fits perfectly.
So this is called the Sacred Dancing Cascade. Look how beautiful. And just listen.
listen to those roaring waters. Sacred Dancing Cascade, and it's amazingly beautiful. You can just hear it. And look at some of these rocks, they're like purple and pink. Look at how blue the water is, and just crystal clear. There's Zena. And there's Ben being a photographer as always. Say hi, Ben.
Hi, Ben.
So here we are in
Glacier National Park.
Gracias.
And the road stops here. And we're looking for the Trail of the Cedars, so we're gonna go walking, a wandering, and see if we can find it. All right, professional hiker, lead the way. Where are we going, professional hiker? That's ice.
That's cool.
That's ice.
It's ice. I wanna touch it.
Touch the ice. Touch the ice. What's it feel like?
Ice.
Ice.
Oh my gosh.
I'm on this.
Yeah, I'm a
We're on the Trail of the Cedars, and we found this waterfall. It's just amazingly beautiful. And blues and greens and so pretty. And clear, crystal clear waters. So pretty. So pretty. Trail of the Cedars. Zena's in a cedar. Look at her. Look at how big around that is.
I think we all could fit in here if we tried.
Yeah.
Couple of tree huggers. You can move. It's a video now. Look at how big that is. Looks like a nose. Zena's picking its nose. Here we are on our Omen family adventure.
Woohoo!
Day 3. We're headed back into downtown Whitefish. Yesterday we went and explored Glacier National Park.
Pretty cool.
And a little bit of downtown Whitefish. And now we're going to go explore some more downtown Whitefish. And maybe find a museum or two.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Nothing really planned, just gonna go with the flow and see what we can find.
Yeah.
Alright.
Ta-ta for now. Alright, so here we are at the Miracle of America Museum, and we heard about it from looking for things to do on Google, and it's supposed to be a eclectic collection of American history and things. There's a boat coming out of the building. There's, well, as you can see, it's what I said, a collection of things, so we're gonna go check it out. Just barely scratched the surface, I think, and there's already
all kinds of stuff.
Yeah. Look at this crazy contraption. An electric perm machine. I don't think I'd be attaching that to my head.
I think it's a hair tie.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There's a spaceship over there.
Area 51. What's that over here?
A gas station? Get in there.
Oh, no. Whoa. Good morning. Dad, come here.
Beware. Aliens. What? Look at the swing set. They're wooden.
Oh my.
Enjoy, but don't destroy. I'm excited to see what this looks like. It kind of reminds me of one of our abandoned schoolhouses, but it's actually like in one piece. It says 1912.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, look at the desks. Cool. This is the teacher's house next to the schoolhouse. creepy old carnival ride. The dental office. This is Zena swimming in the outside hotel pool in November.
It's heated.
It is heated.
33 degrees out.
But not to a temperature we were willing to get into.
I'm a fish.
It's 33 degrees out, you say?
Yeah, 33.
And there's the fish. It's freezing out here.
That means you're not in the heated pool.
How's the hot tub feel?
It's warm, but I don't think it's as warm as most hot tubs because it's bigger.
Hi.
It doesn't feel like 104 like hot tub should be.
Here we are on our Omen family adventure, day 4. It's Friday, and we're headed home. So we had fun in Whitefish. We got to explore Glacier National Park, at least what's open in the wintertime. We explored a museum yesterday that was a little crazy but neat. Interesting is the right word. And we did some shopping around Whitefish.